Many years later, my spirit returned to Buffalo Ridge.